Well, it's the first time, as long as I've been coming here for 30 years, that I've seen something that's other than a warning occur. This is a 75-mile gust of wind or more.
When we were on 10th Street, then the police officer came up and said, hey, out of your car and into the quest. So.
And the wind started blowing pretty hard, yeah. So that kind of gave a little indication that it might be coming, so it's just better get cover.
People who probably are from here knew to go up, so we all just started walking with the sirens going off, and you just heard him going on an air saying that it was a high wind advisory, which is why the sirens were going off, and so that's why we all were walking out.
Gotta go in.